around.
Yeah. Hey, he's got responsibilities.
No, I know he's whipped and he has a kid. I get it. I think he once again thought I was Benedict.
It happens. You got the same.
Because when I said 1 a.m., he was like, "Oh, that's a wide window." Like, I think he thought he was like in a crunch. Like, and I'm like, "No, I have to."
1 a.m., baby. Don't you worry. Like,
I'll be up pretty late.
Wait till your kid goes to bed.
But still, he hit me up like 20 minutes later, and you're like,
still
"Ready to go?"
Nothing on Big Dog Fan. No item. Failure.
I know. I know. I need to get one on there. Did you say assault vest? I guess I should have put an assault vest on him and anything. But I like protecting him sometimes.
Jack had the craziest match against Anthony.
Jack had the craziest match against me too.
Yes, he also said that. He said it was similar to that. It came down to the last thing. Although it didn't end with like him on 25-83. Tailwind. Gross.
Tailwind.
Yeah, I did nothing.
Yeah. I wasn't expecting him to switch.
Zach can sometimes get you. What'd you go for? What'd you go for, play rough?
He tried to do sing and I avoided.
Oh, I mean, that happens.
Yeah.
I'm going to send him a thing that says swing and a miss.
Try to go for a flinch, or I can try to go for max. Let's try to go for max.
I ain't telling you what to do. Maybe you should
lose.
No,
that was just me. That was just me, like, talking.
I know.
So.
It was rhetorical. Oh.
Boom.
I
didn't
throw
even for 130,
crap.
That, yeah, it did a lot more than I was expecting.
I didn't expect it to kill him.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Good luck with that.
I double target. Oh no, I didn't double target. If only he got the sing off first.
Do another tailwind.
Do it.
No balls.
Electric type, okay.
I keep telling him not to do that, so I don't think he's
yep.
doing the right thing. That was a good taunt.
Yep.
He's gonna kill that motherfucker though.
Wow.
He didn't. Oh my god, he's going full AIDS on that pussy. Your only attack is foul play. Makes sense.
That damage a lot more than I
well,
was
Well, no, it's a fucking glass cannon.
Oh, true. Oh.
Yeah, that guy's dead.
That's fine.
He should have seismic tossed your Tiamat, but yeah.
Yeah.
That big fat Blissey. Love her.
Oh, no.
Actually. Such a fucking metal song.
Hi, Kilowattro.
Yeah, if he had just...
Oh, wow. Oh, maybe not.
Oh, he got you. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
No, bye, Kilowattro. Okay. Whew. I was getting a little worried there. I might lose Hydreigon here, but...
I think you will. Because of Seismic Toss.
Okay,
we're still doing okay. Damn. He's scratching his ball. Your Cerulege is still a pretty good ace in the hole at the end, I will say.
I know.
But you're... You're not looking... I don't know what he has.
I know he still has, I think... Did he bring Tauros? I forgot to check.
Yeah, I think he did. He usually brings the water guy. But I don't know.
He brought it against me. Really scratching them balls. Who knows? Knockoff. Okay. Makes sense. There's no way it's gonna crit. Oh, it crit! What? Holy shit. I didn't think it was gonna happen. Ooh. Rocky helmet.
Nice.
Oh, if he had just.
Blissey.
Oh,
I might not kill Blissey, but...
You won't. If he had just Seismic Toss. No, you could.
Oh, man. Hold on.
If he had just Seismic Toss, you were so fucked. Oh, he's got you on the ropes, buddy. Try to big IQ him. Squish.
I think he has it.
I think he's got it, yeah. If he had used that last time, he would have definitely had it.
Yeah.
Oh, no, but no, that now that you're protected, you'll definitely won't knock him out. Because now he has two leftovers. But like I said, Grim Shady, he has a way of coming through in the end.
He does.
But that Tinkaton might just fart all over you. Is this guy, is he fast?
He's pretty fucking fast.
Is he?
He is.
Oh.
We'll see.
Oh, but he has Tauros. You're fucked.
I know.
You're fucked. Even if you wipe everybody, there's no way you're going to wipe Tauros. You have to try. All right, there's no way it's going to be a crit this time. Oh!
Oh my god, hold on. If I'm faster. Holy shit! Holy fucking shit, that is not how I expected that to play out. Pokemon?
I still think he might have you.
I think so too, but that was insane.
Well, it depends. What else does he have? Oh! Huh. Grimshade, he has an Intimidate protection. That Intimidate may have won him the game. We'll see.
Might have.
You have to get this. The power down, though.
Holy shit, I won! Holy shit, I think I just took that. Holy fucking shit. Oh my god.
I thought you had it. I thought Zach had it the whole time.
I thought
Holy shit.
No, I didn't give up, but like I basically was like, wow.
That's just been what's happening with you lately.
Yeah, but when I'm plus two speed, I'll just spore him and put him to sleep. And then I'm going to clear Smog him anyways, actually, is probably what I'm going to do, and just get rid of his stat changes.
Yeah, but your stat changes don't matter against him.
I don't need them to matter. He can't kill me when he's not plus
okay,
two.
Okay.
I know specific, but the idea is to sweep with Brute Bonnet.
Well, yeah, that's ultimately the idea now, isn't it?
Yeah. I was wondering if you'd bring Palma at Lycanroc. Last time he led this, it kind of fucked me a little bit. Well, it didn't fuck me. It was just like...
Inconvenient.
I think I had Glamora, and I just, like, survived on 1 HP.
I don't remember how he started against me. He barely beat me the last time.
Mental Herb's useless because he didn't bring Grimmsnarl. But
that's what it was. I think he taunted me, maybe. Maybe that's what he did.
Titan without Abomasnow.
Oh, that's interesting.
Yeah, that's very interesting. Did I put Close Combat on Brute Bonnet? I did not.
Uh-huh.
So I wish I put Covert Cloak on Talonflame. I put Clear Amulet expecting to try to catch him with what's the move called where he Parting Shot on with Grimmsnarl.
Mm.
And I was like, oh, I'll Clear Amulet with that, and I think that makes him stay in.
So that doesn't see, I fucked up against him. That's priority, right?
What is?
Parting Shot.
Yes. Oh, well,
Giraffe.
No.
Yes.
But it is because
it's a non-attacking move, right?
Yes, exactly.
So it's priority because of his Prankster. He's completely useless against my team, and I let him beat me with it, because all I have to do is bring out Farigia Giraffe, and he can't use any of that stuff against me.
Yeah, he basically can only use his Foul Play or Spirit Break, depending on what he has on it.
Can't taunt me because that's how he beat me. He got me with the taunt on.
The Giraffe definitely would have fucked him. I also almost ran out of time. There had no clothes a long time. I don't know.
You were fucking around for a good 2 minutes.
I don't even know what two I led.
Okay, that's a lead.
I don't like the rock.
Well.
I like Terra Grass here.
Do something about it.
Is Lycanroc just rock?
Yeah, okay. He's Lycanroc, baby. Okay. Yeah, he's a lot of solo types is what he is this time around.
I might double protect this turn. See what he does.
What a savage. Run, do it.
I'm just curious what he's going to do. And I don't. No, it's not like he's about to press Swords Dance.
Well, I know what he's going to do.
Oh, because he's done this.
No, I just know his style.
What the double protect?
Why you wouldn't fake out, I don't know. He's going to hit you with Accelerock and then possibly...
I don't have fake out.
Mousehold doesn't have fake out?
No, he doesn't have fake out. I don't think.
Yes, he does.
I did not even think he learned it.
I'm pretty sure he does.
He's gonna try to Accelerock. Accelerock would happen, yeah. Oh, he used Close Combat.
Holy shit. Oh, he doesn't like your Mousehold.
This is why I need to change my Terra type on the mouse. Because I want to be Terra Ghost.
But
and I'm not.
You? What are you?
I think I'm Terra Normal still.
That's
unfortunate. Let me. Oh wait, hold on. Let me just double check. Yeah, Terra Normal. Oh, you think he has got a Focus Sash on him? such an easy switch in, though. I don't think he'll press close combat again. Oh, who knows? He didn't. Ding dong?
Ding dong, it's dong.
Oh, that makes sense. Not ding dong, big dong. I just can't read.
Yeah, I was going to say, big dong, not ding dong. Did you know Squirt makes a Fresca alternative?
How much damage do you think this energy ball's about to do if he didn't double switch?
He didn't
Terror
double
grass
switch.
Energy ball? He definitely didn't double switch either.
Would you have a Terror Blast on it?
Sorry,
I was getting my Fresca. Oh, you're energy balling. Ooh. On Dondozo, regular.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. He's tearing us to Titan.
I don't know why the frames are so shitty from your...
So yeah, he's going for a ground type attack into my Glamora, so this is actually a really good turn for me, because I resist that.
He went
that.
To grass. Yeah. This is going to hurt him.
That's what I'm saying. This should...
It's not going to kill him.
Really fuck it. No, I don't think it'll kill him either. But that fucking hurts him.
So...
Earthquake sucks on the Golden Gun, let me tell you. Oh.
So alive, though. He almost killed his fucking Dondozo.
Yes. I mean, at this point, the Dondozo Toxic Gear just isn't going to work. Well, even with leftovers.
He
like, can he
rest.
Can protect this.
He can rest before you.
He can. He's been running... Rest Chestoberry, but
I don't think he's faster than your Goldengo.
Or Glamora. He's definitely not faster than my Glamora.
I don't know Glamora's stats at all, if you want me to be there.
My fastest Pokemon, I believe since my speed up nature, I actually think it's the fastest. Without anybody else having a speed up nature or a Choice Scarf, I believe it to be the fastest Pokemon.
That went into on your team. I was like, there's definitely faster Pokemon.
No. I actually think it might be faster than everything but Fluttermane and Iron Bundle.
My Baxcalibur is my fastest, followed by my Misdreavus. My Misdreavus is like my second fastest.
I'm already pretty low, so I'm thinking.
I mean, I know what to do, but I'm not telling you. You had like 30 seconds, by the way.
Yeah. I like this play, I think.
Yeah, that was a fine play. That's what I would do.
Yeah.
Man, the frames are so ass for me right now. I don't know why.
Sorry.
I think it's you. Are you downloading something?
I just restarted my computer.
I might be downloading something.
Good, but.
It could be me. Yeah, there you go. I mean, the only thing you have to watch out now for is Palmot bringing it back.
I know. I don't know how fast Palma is. I'm gonna bring in.
He's fast as fuck, man. I'm pretty sure it's like one of the. That might be the fastest one in the game now.
I'm bringing in Talonflame here, and he's gonna set up Tailwind now that I'm dead.
Who says he's
probably
you're dead?
Happy.
If he thinks that he can get it back with Palma, then I would be happy with that too.
The problem with me bringing in Talonflame is he can just use Fake Out.
Listen.
That's kind of the problem.
I'm going to check right now to see if Mousehole can learn Fake Out, because I am like 87% sure that it can.
I've just never seen it, so I didn't even went to look. I have so many useless items this game now. So many I would change in a best of three now.
Pretty sure it's an egg move. Let me see. No, it learns like after you and Baton Pass and Switcheroo and weird shit.
It didn't know it learned after you. Not super helpful, I don't think.
No, but it learns it.
I'm honestly expecting Palma. Oh, it is Lycanroc, though. So a Selrock just like...
A Selrock will probably one-hit you.
Yeah, but the question is, he outspeed me if I press Tailwind?
I mean,
Because I get priority as well.
You'll get Tailwind. Is that all you want?
Do I win after I get Tailwind?
I don't know. I mean, I can tell you what to do, because I know what to do right here.
I also think I know what to do. I want to kill Satitan. And I'll just eat the Acelrock. There's no way he presses close combat.
No, he's going to Acelrock.
This covers for close combat and Acelrock, actually.
Do you, man?
I like this.
You don't have Protect on Talonflame, obviously, right?
No, I don't. I don't.
Yeah, okay.
Otherwise, I would have done...
I was going to say, you should have probably just Protected and then hit...
I would have done Protected
and then
Energy
hit,
Ball.
Yeah, Energy Ball, Lycanroc.
I wish I...
Yeah, that's not bad.
Ice Shard.
Oh my god, that almost killed you.
I didn't even bank of ice shard.
Of course,
hey,
man.
Two layers of spikes, though, is nice. Two layers of toxic spikes is going to be pretty fucking sweet.
You're doing pretty good here. But that's just so far.
Palmot definitely is scaring me.
Palmot's a scary dude.
You think a Selrock kills Gomora here?
Ooh.
Good question, huh?
That's good. Yeah, that's a good question.
I'm not a bulky Pokemon, that's for sure. All right, that gets rid of his Focus Sash if he has it on a Selrock or on Ligurd.
Yeah, same thing.
Yeah, literally, that's all he does.
His name might as well be just be a Selrock.
How fast is Ligurd?
I'm pretty sure that he's fast as fuck.
I do know he's fast. I just know that my Talonflame is max speed, so if it's close.
How is something faster than your Talonflame? I figured your Talonflame would be your faster guy.
Gamora's base speed, I think, is faster. Okay, Lycanroc is base 110.
Okay, it's not the fastest, but it's pretty fast.
Let's see what Talonflame's is.
Okay, this Iron Bundle, too.
Talonflame's is 126, so I definitely outspeed him. Alright, so he got the speed up on Iron Bundle here, so he's definitely the fastest thing.
Yeah, but it all comes down to, do you want to take out the Lycanroc in preparation for your fucking dude?
Here's the thing, though.
Right.
Besides Talonflame, which I can get in on a free switch-in, I don't need to kill Lycanroc. Close combat only hits him.
Yeah,
he literally deals no damage to Annihilate, but I think my Annihilate can potentially sweep here.
I mean, your stupid Annihilate could.
Does his Iron Bundle have something that hits me? Does ice hit fighting? I actually don't know that.
I'm not sure, but he has ice.
Oh, he definitely has ice and water moves.
So that's good against your Talonflame too, but your Brute Bonnet might be able to clench it. I don't know, man. You do you. You're running out of time.
Mm-hmm. Getting with Protect. And Bulk Up. Or Spiky Shield and Bulk Up.
I'm not sure what kind of special defense you have.
He's just going with the Selrock. Is he choiced?
No, probably not. That wouldn't be smart.
When were the Blind Blizzard there? I might try to bank on him missing that next turn on Gamora and just go for an attack.
Oh, if he gets a crit, he'll kill you instantly with it, so.
With Blizzard?
Yeah.
Otherwise. I think my plan here is protect Annihilate and attack with Gamora. If Gamora dies, I bring in Mousehold. And with Friend Guard, it's going to be tough to kill this, I think. I think I'm in a good spot with that. So if he misses and I get to kill Iron Bundle, so be it. If not, that's fine. But if he misses Blizzard, that'd be great.
He could miss.
Oh, absolutely. He didn't bring Obama Snow,
which was kind of a thing.
That's what I'm saying. Like, he's shooting a Blind Blizzard here. There's no doubt about him potentially missing. He can't get two mat. It's only 70, right?
It's 70, yeah, I think.
Like, you can't get two mat when you're shooting Blizzards. You already hit one of them.
As you want. It's your choice.
That's true. Yeah. If he misses and I kill Iron Bundle, I'm in a real good spot. And if not, I think Mousehold does really good work here.
Oh!
That's fine. It's the same thing as the Blizzard killing at the end of the day.
Yeah, except for Hydro Pump.
Not accurate either. So I'm just gonna use Follow Me here. Follow Me, Drain Punch.
Try to sweep the board.
I mean, with Friend Guard, you saw how much Blizzard did. Plus a Blizzard. Did
oh, you have Friend Guard with Mousehold. That's
what I'm saying. Like, with Friend Guard, there's just no way he kills my Annihilate with a Blizzard.
How much does it reduce it by? 25? 30?
I don't know.
I think it might even be half, dude.
But it's a decent amount. I'm going to follow me just because I don't want to eat the Selrock plus Blizzard.
You don't need to beat him up anymore.
No, I don't plan to. I should probably do this thing.
Yeah, I was going to say, you're still going to get hit by an Selrock, but it won't do enough to you. Oh, it doesn't matter. You're not going to get hit by anything.
He's probably using close combat here, actually. Looking back on it, he's probably... But Iron Bundle's attack will go off before close combat was my thought.
I think you did fine anyways.
Because the idea is if he kills Mousehold, then the Friend Guard's gone. and then a single target blizzard might kill. But I close combat can't go off before a blizzard because of.
And he won't have Cell Rock either, so.
Like, he might close combat here.
No, he'll probably close combat. That's probably the smart move. Oh my god, he didn't.
Hits bulk blizzard.
Ooh!
That's fine.
Yeah, but you'll drain. You'll drain with the drain punch. Yeah. You'll get your health back.
I just needed the one turn, really. Yeah.
He's in trouble now.
Because he has Palmot left.
Yeah, Palmot's your only problem, really. But you can't bring out what's his face because of you've let Lycanroc live.
Yeah. Either way.
I mean, I know what you can do.
I don't. Either way, right? If that's his last, is this his last? I haven't been paying
attention. I'm not sure.
I killed Satitan, I killed... Hold on, let me look at his team.
You have to switch in until you do it.
I know, that's why I'm looking at it like... So I killed Satitan, I killed Dondozo. Oh, he has Toxigiri left.
Oh yeah, he still has Toxigiri.
Toxigiri, but...
Just gotta watch out for Tatsu.
Yeah. I'm wondering if... I think I'll go with this. And I think I'll just take the one for one with the Cell Rock and I'll get the Tailwind up. He might go fake out Tailwind.
Oh,
but
if you get the Tailwind, then I guess.
Yeah, but he might go fake out a Cell Rock. But I just need to stop the revival. Right, so I'm fine with him using fake out here. Because once I get that, I don't know that this necessarily kills. He could be Focus Sash as well, which kind of guarantees him getting it up. Not much I can do about it, though.
Oh, he's poisoned.
Yeah, but he would get the revival blessing before the poison.
Oh, yeah.
But the problem, he would revive Dondozo, and I actually don't think that helps in the game. Oh, you don't?
I don't think you choose.
Oh, I did not know that. That's cool.
I think it just revives an ally. 5-minute warning for the match.
I'm going to go with this. And if he's Focus Sash, so be it. Dies to the poison, sends in another Pokemon. That's crazy to me. Palmot being faster, I expected after not getting Tailwind. I did not think he'd be faster. The fuck is that berry doing? That's a thing? I didn't know that berry existed.
Huh.
A PP.
You can only do it once, right? Maybe that's why.
Yeah, that is why. It is only one PP that moves. I think he still dies to poison here, which I actually don't want.
Actually, yeah, you might be kind of fucking fucked at this point, but I don't know.
Yeah, that sucks.
Sure? I told you not to bring out the Talonflame. I was going to say something, but
I don't know how his Lycanroc is faster. That's crazy to me.
Well, it's priority. Cellrock is a priority move, so you're going Cryo versus
Tailwind.
Cryo.
So is Tailwind.
Yeah, I still think that you just lose in that situation. Did he not die?
No.
Oh, that's a problem for you.
Yeah. Huh. Is it?
I don't know.
Because if he the way he throws is not knowing I have Mirror Herb on. That's how he throws here.
I mean, I guess. I don't know how this goes. This is you. I would have played it way differently if I was you.
I'm baffled that he outspeeds me. He must have the speed up nature on Lycanroc. That's really what it came down to. Is the wrong nature. It sucks. Yeah, nothing I can do about the revive here. Because he's base 110, I'm base 126. So it's not really that close without the nature. And I know I'm max speed. So it really shouldn't have been close. It's just the bad nature. That sucks. I've gotten lucky with some natures this season, like my Glimmer outspeeding. There was somebody I outsped earlier. Oh, a Hydreigon. I remember telling Anthony, I was like, all right. So I was hoping he would do that. I think that was a bit bad play because Mirror Herb with my Fruit Bonnet might fuck him later on.
Yeah, but he's definitely going to pull out the combo here.
But that's, I want that to happen. I think I just win if he does that. If he brings out Dondozo here and tries to switch And I get Mirror Herb.
He's dead. Palmot's dead. He gets to
choose. I know. So he.
He'll bring out Tatsugiri and Dondozo. I would.
He instantly loses.
You got 1 minute or two left for the battle.
Well, that's a little frustrating.
You're the one who takes forever.
God forbid, I think.
Yeah. Honestly, that's what Pokemon doesn't want you to think, too.
But it'd be okay. It'd be more okay if I was losing on my own time, but I have plenty of my own time. Oh, they only come to half health. That's good to know. I think he just lost. I really do.
I'll beat his ass.
Unless Mirror Herb doesn't work the way I think it does.
It should.
Oh.
Yeah, I think you got it.
Yeah.
He hasn't Terrored yet. Oh, he has Terrored.
Yes, he has.
Interesting, so he's going to just die.
Well, I'm clicking Clear Smog here. Just get rid of his stat changes. And...
just punch his ass, yeah. No, yeah. I thought you hit Tatsugiri. I was like, no!
No, I want to be full health. Okay. It's a little annoying that goes first, but, you know, I'll take 2 HP. Oh, it was 12. Did no damage, but that's okay. Because this should also do no damage. Okay, I did damage.
Yeah, I lost, though. All right, I think you got this. Just go ahead. You gotta hurry and get through the move timer.
He wouldn't stall on time, right?
I mean, even if he does, I still think you win. You just have to click through the move.
Good point.
Although, then again, I don't know how it works.
Yeah, I say, because after I kill Dondozo, it'll be a 2v2.
Is it 2v2? He still has one more
Tatsugiri left? And Iron Bundle.
Oh, I think that you might lose.
If he purposefully...
Well, hold on. Well, maybe you can kill him with a Drain Punch. Just go.
I think the Drain Punch... Oh, I needed that to kill.
I think it was.
That way the C-Bomb hits Tatsu. Wait, it's close, though. Because his Iron Bundle's half health.
Oh. And his Tatsugiri's poison. Well, you're going to have to click through as fast as you fucking can.
I know. I'm just spamming it here. He could stall it right now if he wanted to.
No, even if he does, though, I think he loses.
If he stalls the 30 seconds.
Yes, I think he does, because he's been poisoned badly. He has a status effect, and he has the other guy at half, like you said, and he's going to come out poison, too.
I don't outspeed, so he gets to click Blizzard here.
No. True. I don't know. It's your choice, but you need to click through. No, you do. You have the double speed up.
On Brute Bonnet, though.
Well, try to kill him with Brute Bonnet. I don't know what to tell you.
Oh, dude. I win the 1v1 at the end, too. That's the annoying thing.
No,
I would have won.
I think...
That's what I mean. Like,
he missed!
Yes!
You win. He's dead, and then you're gonna kill his dude too. Good game, holy shit.
Even if he hit Brute Bonnet, since the whole turn goes off, even if Brute Bonnet's low here, I mean maybe he one shots, but I would have won the 1v1, which would have been a shitty way to lose.
Nice. You win, holy shit! Last move.
Here's my question to you though. Before you go, do you think Blizzard?
I don't have anywhere to go. Okay.
Do you think Blizzard kills my Brute Bonnet there if he hits? Super
yes.
Effective, but I'm +2.
Oh, wait. Maybe not. There's no fucking way. If anything, I'm going to give you a loss for not pausing.
I'll give you my Fios bill. Yeah, I'll give you my Fios bill.
Again, I understand. Oh, whoops. So you need to research now because you made me cancel.
I made you.
Yep.
He made you. I grabbed your dick and I pushed the keys with your dick. I'm so sorry.
That's 100%. Yeah.
I mean, did either of you have to reconnect to the internet?
No.
No,
it could just
not.
It could just have
and
fucked
to
up.
Be fair, downloading something at 28 or 2 gigabytes is
I don't know what the bandwidth of your streaming is either. So you don't have Comcast.
Screaming. What internet provider do you have?
I literally have Verizon Fios and a backup battery that supplies my entire
I don't know how Verizon is. I know Comcast is
Here's the thing. Instead of bitching about your internet, it could just be, like, I don't know, Nintendo? Mm-hmm.
It could be. It could be. Alright, battle team preparation is complete. Morty. What do we have here?
Huh.
Oh, fuck this guy.
How dare you?
Oh man, this is awesome. I'm gonna be able to see two fights today.
Listen here, Ed. I was only planning on one. You have disconnected.
Sus.
Closer, you started him off on the wrong side.
Do you think I know that shit? Jesus, you're lucky I even got
me. Oh my god,
here.
I can't believe you did this.
I'm surprised that you two actually started the exact same thing.
I'm fine with
it. What do you mean? I thought we were supposed to.
No.
What?
You could have started however. You could have started however.
Rematch.
Yes, I said rematch. If you wanted to start off
this
one.
Completely different? Oh, okay.
No, I did something exactly the same. I'm doing exactly the same. Oh, Michael.
You fucking fool.
What do you mean? I'm fine with it.
Not you, not him. I'll call him the fool because he started the same.
Yeah, I mean.
Oh, I mean, it was a pretty decent jab. Legitimate.
At least this time I should have changed my moves. Whatever. So you're gonna try to sing again? You monster, stop singing.
I don't know why you're using that terrible move on that Pokemon.
Sing? It's not bad.
Dude, that's terrible for Blizzard.
Do you think I know anything at all? You watch
no,
me
I don't.
Bring,
no,
watch
I
me
don't
bring not a lightning
well, I mean,
bolt
you could
to
be
a
using,
modern
I don't know,
tournament.
Seismic toss hold right on. Now?
He does. He uses seismic toss. He has it.
I know, but he's using toss. Sing instead.
What's wrong with Sing?
A decent amount of things.
You already know what he's trying to do right now. Why would you Sing?
What do you mean? I thought he started the counter on them and I can't change it.
You should do some research sometime at some.
Oh, when I have time. Yeah, brother. I'd love to.
Hey, we're lucky he's here, okay?
I know, I understand.
I'm trying my best. Yeah, I'd be happy to help people play against.
You
keep avoiding. Oh, my land!
I don't know if I can cough any louder.
Anyway.
They're gonna die very soon, yes. Hi, Tokums. Are you uncomfortable?
Oh, so the count goes faster? Like, if you're still... I have to kill you and it stops? What happens?
Oh, no, you have to
no,
leave.
You're still gonna...
No, so it's already too late, so I'll tell you. The Gothitelle that has Shadow Tag, where the fuck it is, or Arena Trap thing?
Shadow Tag. It's Shadow Tag.
You have to kill her to leave.
Yes.
That's all you have to do.
You have to kill her to leave. Yes, you have to kill her, but I make it very hard for you to kill her.
Yeah, and he explained this the moment you asked him what's going on, but you
Yeah.
Think
yeah,
of it.
So you have to kill her... Or you have to be a ghost type.
Yeah.
Okay.
And since I don't have the ability
and
doesn't
you
affect
leave
me
immediately or what?
I could, but I just no. wanted to stall yeah. things out. They're good stall yeah. Pokemon.
Okay.
The point is that he leaves her there until
yes.
as last as possible
mm-hmm.
because you can't leave the turn he leaves.
So I won't pull Gothitelle until it's your one. You're down to one.
Yeah. So we know that you're gonna die.
Because it doesn't affect me, but it obviously still affects you. So like I can pull at any time, but I have to wait till the last time. And since the round starts, you can't select pull. So I still block you out of it.
Okay, and what is the what's the Pokemon on the left?
Iron Hands. But your left would be Vaxcalibur.
What is that?
Well, it's a Pokemon.
Okay.
It's all a right. Dragon Ice.
JP had it before.
Yes, I trade. My team is quite different since the last time we fought.
Okay.
Go goat, huh?
This fucking goat.
I'm intimidated. Toki, I want to help you sit. I do. Oh my god, so much. But I got Oops, this battle here, you see. Oh, he managed to look uncomfortable by himself. Okay.
5 out of 30.
Boom, baby. Thanks for paralyzing me and making me super fast.
I paralyzed you?
Yeah, wait. You did. You Thunder Waved me, and then, since I'm paralyzed, my speed is slower. So I'm in Trick Room.
Is this just the gift that keeps on giving? What was that?
I have loaded dice for my items, so multi-move things, I have it rigged, so there'll always be 5. So I'll always hit you 5 times with that.
Interesting.
Ah, you lived. That's not the best.
Wave crusher!
That's a good move. Oh, I lived.
And now you did?
Oh, you died.
Yeah, recoil.
Yeah, take that. Haha. I'm the greatest. The Futurama episode with the brains.
The brains.
Oh, those thorns, dude. Thorny. Look at the girth on this guy right here. He's got girth. That's all I gotta say. Mm-hmm. No! Crunchy and delicious. I'm so scared of things that I don't want to name happening. Fuck! My item, you monster! Did you pluck? Oh, it's berries. Okay.
Oh, well, I fucked that up then.
No, it doesn't. You have to. There's another move that does that. I don't know if he's thief or something.
Oh, where he steals them from you?
Yeah, he was trying to steal my item, but it only steals berries. Thank Jesus and Satan together in one tank.
Yeah, if you. I think you also have to have. Yeah, you have to have no item on.
Oh, it's gonna hit 5 times. Really.
Yeah, you're gonna die. But I messed up, so you may kill me.
I don't know if it just steals berries, but I think he also has to have no item on.
I messed up.
Yeah, where is my focus sash there? What the hell?
Oh no, because I hit you 5 times.
Those are
focus
sash. Separate
it's
attacks.
5 separate hits, so it only protects you against 1-hit KOs. That was a 5-hit KO.
Oh, would a berry have saved
me? Possibly, unless probably. No, I don't know, maybe. Yeah,
I think
you would have eaten. Yes,
probably
yes,
after the first one,
yes.
So yeah.
No, yes, you would have eaten the berry. Yes.
Yeah.
But you're a weak, so it's also possible that the 5 would have just killed you anyway. Also, I sing you the song of my people. Did you like it?
Yeah, and you're the person that didn't get affected by the song.
No, it did.
Wait, Crumbopulous?
Crumbopulous did. Crumbopulous is affected by it, yes, sir.
Okay, pretty sure I just died right here. What's that, buddy?
You don't die yet, but you will die. I will kill you to death.
Mm-hmm. This seems like the previous match was more balanced.
Yeah, you know, if someone didn't disconnect, I think you were looking better on your other game there.
Wow.
You're telling me to disconnect right now, Anthony? All right.
No, it actually says...
I didn't even, Mega.
In the rules, it says if it's a clear winner, you lose.
Yeah, I was going to say, he clearly has a lot more Pokemon than
yeah. I would consider this a clear winner.
Yeah.
Rage quitting is not a way to get out. No.
If you got like 2 Pokemon and you still got like 5, yeah, you lose. Even though we have seen reverse sweep.
Oh, yes. I'm just trying to make that very unlikely. See, Combobulus has a parish count. Watch, I'll even let him die with you.
He'll join you in a glorious death.
Good game, Zach.
I don't think this one was good.
Oh, wow. Oh, sorry.
Compared to the last one?
I would have preferred to keep going with our last one. I agree.
Yeah, it looked fun.
It was. This one was a little bit more one-sided. I have it recorded, Zach.
A little stuff.
Zach, I have it recorded. You can see people quit. See, I would have died first too. You would have won if it was just the last. If it was just down to us two.
Alright, well, we did the deed. Excellent.
I think those lit days are long gone. I greened out. What can I say?
You're a big boy now.
I'm a big boy now.
I'm a big girl now.
Oh man, things are weird.
Yo man,
I graduated
today.
I wonder what one person you're gonna hit.
I wonder.
No, I mean, really. Which one did you target?
Her brammer's. Oh, dang. Oh. Well, it doesn't power it up. The power's gone. What happened? How did you get rid of it?
I used something that gets rid of ice, gets rid of prey.
What was it, though? I was looking down.
A move called Ice Spinner.
Ice Spinner, okay. Thank you for the sound.
I did not know it exists. It's a rapid spin.
I think it's his fucking signature move.
Pretty cool.
Pretty good.
He read you pretty strong.
Yeah, he got. Well, no shit.
Yeah.
What?
The one thing he does? His combo? Holy shit. He did his combo, guys. Look out.
Okay, let's see how this goes.
Oakley doakley.
What?
Who the fuck is Tom?
He used to play. Oh yeah, he's a drummer. He's a very good drummer.
Don't follow me, isn't gonna help you.
Tom, I hope you're listening to this right now. You heard me. I ain't not really.
For someone
who's
barely free to write,
he's
really good at drumming.
He's got the numbers in his head.
That was really fun.
Oh, that was your jack. I just want to be friends with you guys.
Go, my weird blob thing.
That's just insensitive. What the hell?
Who's telling what?
It just yelled at me and said I disconnected before. Oh, I did disconnect on Tony. It yelled at me for disconnecting on you, Tony.
Oh. Oh no.
Or I idled you. I just turned
off. I don't kill my own Pokemon.
I think I also idled you. That's weird.
Good game.
You're supposed to beat him.
Can't, man.
You weren't supposed to bring balance to the force, not destroy it.
No, leave it in darkness. You will die.
This Zedatan Pokemon is one of the most terrifying Pokemon I've ever seen. Just like what it looks like.
I know, look at this Garganeckle.
I'm gonna rock salt your ass.
Yeah, he's a giant rock salt.
Rock salt, baby. Rock and roller. This one should have been called rock and roller.
Fucking stone.
He's stone, man. Bruh.
Bruh,
man. We should start editing like stone dies onto Garganeckle. He's stone. Bruh.
Bruh, man.
Just rename him Bruh.
I'm gonna name him Bruh.
I want to go back and rename
a lot of my Pokemon.
Tom renamed his fucking Houndstone dead to me before he gave it to me.
Well, he had to have a reminder.
I kept it too. I'm not changing it. It's been me. I'm using it in the earring way. Bruh. Get like Bruh. Matt Riddle's thing.
Just hurry up and finish me
off! I'm trying to.
Stop back right now.
Stop back.
I'm trying to kill you there, but, I wanted to make sure Earthquake didn't kill my other Pokemon.
Yeah, weak. Weakness, it shows. We see your weakness.
I'll kill you with my strongest Pokemon. Meet my strongest Pokemon. The tiny fish.
Maybe you betrayed the force.
Or I'm available Tuesday. You know, like.
Do it.
I'm clearly a man of higher degree. I can't.
I'll fucking kill you. Try it. Try. I'll put you in the ground. In the ground.
Put you in the dirt.
You're gonna use your gray bound.
But, no, I was gonna say gray, but then I was like ground. It came out as ground.
Now to take off the one move that I only use against Cole.
Loser. Tony's.
What's up?
If you and Anthony want to fight, you can just record it.
Yeah.
You want to just go ahead?
Yeah.
Because I'm gonna already gonna watch some stuff from you tonight anyway. So.
True. You'd be like the rat from Ratatouille and give me the
for the sake of time. You guys can go right ahead.
Be like a tree and fuck off. Oh, I didn't mean it, but.
Yeah, he's mad now.
Oh, no, don't get him.
He knows that word.
Just give me 1 second, Anthony.
Oh, you want 1 second?
Yeah.
And after you can fight Tom if you want to, he's gonna be around.
Yeah.
He's fighting right now, like a legend. Like I said, last week he legitimately thought that we had the week off, and he stoned his way out of it, so...
I thought we did, too. In my defense, he did.
So he gets a pass for last week, to be honest.
Yeah, Cole did, too. We all thought we had the week off.
Why would we have
I thought
week
it was
off?
Just going to be a little league and straight into RP. I didn't know we were going to do our battle.
No, well, literally, well, you saw how quick it goes.
Yeah.
It's like 5-minute battle.
That's what I thought it was.
You can go right into ERP.
ERP? Ooh.
Yeah.
You smell horny.
What?
He's ERPing.
Oh, okay.
My character.
That makes everything better.
Oh, I'm sorry, his character is ERPing, correct. I'm sorry, you're right. My bad.
Yeah. I
want to
make sure it's accurate.
I'm only role playing transvestite, huh?
I'm only role playing.
You know, why can't Pokemon be a team of 10 Pokemon instead of 6? I want 10.
69. That's what I want. Have an army! Is that where you think they should have gone? They should have just expanded on the amounts and stuff?
Oh god, that would be crazy.
So we started having like 30-man battles at this point, like Royal Rumble Pokemon?
Well, like I said about the Poke Spice Wars.
Maybe they're gonna bring the Spice Wars back.
Pokemon sex trade.
That's still going on.
That is
there ain't no odds against a Pokemon Batman.
Like last generation, we see Jinx.
Oh, no.
There's a reason for that.
The John of Danger due to the sex trade.
They got the lips.
That's
they got the lips for it. I think they changed their color, didn't they?
Yeah.
Or is she still racist?
No. She's still black.
Oh, she is?
Yeah, I don't think
you can't do that. You can't do that.
No,
not even Hobo can keep doing it.
That's not even how Inuits are like a caramel and stuff.
Oh.
Oh my god, he killed you.
You fucking died, Cole!
No way, man. Is that true?
Cole. How are you gonna not wear that ring?
You're
gonna wear that ring forever, Cole.
What made you think I wanted to give it up?
I'm making it more powerful than it ever could be before.
The longer I hold on to it, the more power I'll marinate into it, and eventually it'll become like the ring of power.
I think it's just gonna be the ring of shit. Nothing's gonna work out like that.
Yeah, I'm supposed to be searching it, or are you doing something there?
I was just getting ready to say I will be doing a second of research to basically see who I want to bring.
Hey.
And then
hurry now, hurry.
Like
no.
30 seconds.
Hurry, son.
Ghost.
I think Amoongus is a good choice for this, right? Double weak dice.
Yeah. You should start with him too.
Yeah.
You
should start with Amoongus and start with Amoongus and Meowscarada. Start with those two right off the bat.
Amoongus and Dragonite.
I'm fine with that one too. I mean honestly, I'm fine with most of your Pokemon because they're mostly weak to everything I have, but.
But some are just more recent.
Yeah.
Like, there are probably just some obvious ones. Like, I'm not gonna bring when I could bring something like...
Yep.
One of my few Pokemon that aren't double size. Alright, I think I'm ready to lose.
Oh, I'm sorry. Hey, wait, hold on. It might not be very much longer. Maybe we'll just record you.
I didn't want to bring out the fake fucking me.
Are you talking about us? Are you talking to us?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It actually looks like he's about to sweep.
Oh, I wouldn't even want to. Yeah, if
I
rather.
I think it's, I do believe it's fucking over, but.
No, I'm about to sweep and watch this.
Yeah, Muck isn't going to be making much of a comeback.
You wouldn't know this, but Muck's the absolute god.
Let's see. So you fight Zach when the fuck ever. Oh, we'll give you the win if he doesn't fight again. And so then you have to fight. Oh, you have to fight JB too.
I already fought.
Yeah. No, Tony does.
Oh.
Actually, it's fine. We'll probably run out of trap RP at that rate.
Yeah.
And then you can fight Tom afterwards, I guess. Just tell Tom that he'll have to wait, I guess.
You do whatever.
Come on, Muck, pull through.
Muck, baby, hold on.
Come on, Muck.
I don't think Muck did it. Alright, you guys can start.
Pussy rips.
Just make sure you stream it, Tony, please. Very much.
This is you.
Only you.
You're a hero.
I'm gonna get you for that. I'm gonna say. You're fucked. You're fucked. How it's gonna go. Fuck. I know the smart way to do it. I know what's right.
Get that battle frenzy, JP. Think you got it? Ernie's already hyped himself.
Sorry, up. I got the bulk up. I just used bulk up.
Yeah. He's busy shooting his downfall.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Hope you lose though.
It sure as fuck is.
Take you with me.
There I go. Killing again.
I already don't remember what I... Talking all that shit about you hitting and missing thunders on the rain, and here we are. It was more just the actual protect and just everything that just happened there was bigger. In fact, that punched you, not the damage.
Yeah, no.
Sorry, that's what I meant to say when I said those terrible words.
Bye.
I hope to see you.
We can
How slow is that guy? I think he's slower. I think your team here might be slower. I know. Can't wait to get poisoned. Here goes my ball. Oh god, you bastard. Oh no! Things went bad. Things went real bad, Pa. Alright, evening things up now. That's good. Hope that back scout and death were up too, so.
Yeah.
Like I said, we're evening things up too. I forgot about Mimikyu, the burn doesn't break his disguise. I thought I already broke his disguise, I should have attacked him twice. Alright. Thank you.
Not yet, not yet.
Okay. These are your last two, right?
Yeah.
Okay. I have one left.
Yep.
Okay. It's tight, it's tight.
This is what happened to me last week.
I think I got it.
I'm playing the JP now.
Not missing the ramp. Come on, baby. I don't know, I could have worked. Could have knocked out.
I made some mistakes.
You should have double targeted Electros because I didn't know the order they were going to go out.
I should have faked out Gothic in the beginning, too, because I got faked out. I'm definitely faster.
He hasn't been responding. Like, so I'm going to... That's why I was so irritated with the last one, where I'm like, I've been communicating. I've been ready multiple times. He chose not to message back.
Yeah, fuck that guy.
But it's also tough, because we didn't know we had to change these rules until this fucking season. Because we've never had it. Most people show up on Mondays, and those who can't go, I'm available Tuesday. Like,
what goes to hidden? Throw the capsule? Or penis. No, what is it though? It's not like
it's ability capsule.
Is it the ability capsule or the other one?
Whatever.
There's two things. What's the name of the other one?
I don't know. I just know there's another one.
There's ability capsule and somebody else tell me. We all play.
I think it tells you, doesn't it?
Patch. The ability patch.
Oh, it was like the ability. Like
which one is
the
which?
Other ability?
I don't know. Read the description.
I'm in the middle of a fight, and I asked you people because I figured you knew.
No, what do you think? We play this game?
Yes!
Yeah?
No, I didn't care for it.
For what?
I don't necessarily love the new Pokemon.
Your
but
generation,
I do like
oh my
the
god!
Games.
I love all the new Pokemon.
I don't have a problem with the Pokemon, I just don't like the game that much.
See, this is like the first game
I think.
Really
I think
enjoyed.
The game con. Yeah, I was gonna say. I think the game concept is good. They
I agree.
Built on
I
it.
Think it was a good game.
I think this has been the best game in a long time.
It's been pretty good,
I thought. There's no replay value whatsoever.
No, I see what that point, though. I think, like, for the mechanics and everything, it's very good. For the fighting and, like,
wait, what replay value? I never replayed the other ones.
I never replayed any of the Pokemon. You can redo, like,
Elite Four.
I never did that shit. I hated that shit.
Yeah,
I thought that stuff was the worst part of it.
I mean, once you beat it, you play, like, 30 hours, it's over.
Yeah. That's pretty much how I play Pokemon. I hate Battle Tower. And
I
hate,
love,
like,
the Battle Tower and shit.
I despise it.
In all battles.
I hate the tower, and I honestly don't even really like
the
raid.
I hate the tower, and I hate you.
I wish that we had access to build the Pokemon how we wanted and not have us be as difficult as it is ever.
You're funny. Lol.
I just like a story-driven game.
Good to put it up your butt.
Hey man, I've never played Pokemon for a story-driven game, okay?
What are you talking about? White and Black was very good.
I'm still like Gold and Silver long as I was stuck to play to my eyes.
Gold and Silver, same.
So I'll stand by my word. I've never played one for the story.
Ah.
I never go into Pokemon expect, oh, this story is going to be amazing. It's like, oh, wow, this game actually had a good story.
Ah, you fool. Woo, you didn't have a thing?
No thing.
It's changing Argos! You bastard! Why would you do this? Why is it changing Argos?
You want another one?
Yeah,
I want one too. I just haven't been reading it fast enough. I'm sorry.
Hey, don't make
fun of me. I'm trying not to lose.
Yeah.
I'll make you.
I don't think you have anything to worry about at this point, all right? You...
It's half gen.
I don't think I can take this back at this point.
Well, I don't know.
I don't think I can. I mean, we'll see. Obviously, it's still anyone's game, but...
I'm gonna try to win.
Try to win.
I mean, I'm gonna try, but like I said, I can't... I don't know if I can take this back, but we'll see.
Look at that cute face. You can't hit that. So cute.
What is with you and having a boner for lightning tennis?
I have three types with electric. I mean, with levitate. So their air types are gonna be electric. Straight up. Hear the song of my people!
Good game, I mean.
Yeah, yeah, very. Very good. Sorry, the mic's not really picking me up. Yeah. Not over yet.
It's ogre.
It's pretty ogre.
Ogre!
At this point. I don't know. I, like... It's 5v2, and I'm about to lose one of my two Pokemon.
Yeah, this guy's gonna die. Turns. Yeah. Some of that blueberry for me for my last turn. I want to make another one. I just want to say, save me some blueberry. There is. I think that's the best part. Cool. You put like 75% blueberry.
Whoa. I don't know. I just got an awful syrup at the bottom of mine. So the idea of syrup is like gross.
Well, I gotta sing the song like people to everyone.
Ah, the parrot. Oh, God.
Doubled it down. The other guy did it out.
Yeah.
You know, I almost double targeted this piece. I think this.
Oh, gosh. Good, I can still sing you the song of my people.
A good game in three turns, I...
Well, yeah. You didn't double target. Oh, okay.
But I still think Misdreavus is faster than Amoongus.
Yes.
It's faster than who?
Amoongus.
Misdreavus is definitely faster than Amoongus.
Yeah, so I didn't have a priority move on it. Is the other kind of problem there.
So how did you get Tom to give you Houndstone?
I gave him Torkoal. He asked me.
What?
No, I knew he would, because I thought I was going to give him a deal.
He's been dying with Torkoal all season.
He just gave up, like, his one trump card.
Yeah. I got it. Me.
Torkoal's good for his team, though. He's got some plans.
No, it's good. I'm not saying that.
No, I agree.
I mean, he literally almost beat me because of Hindsight.
Yeah, that's why I really wanted it, because you told me. I was fucking around and almost lost to the Houndstone. I didn't take it seriously. I was like, you know what? I fucking want that.
So what I said that you knew you wanted that too? Was it both of us saying that we almost got fucked by Houndstone?
He brought out the Houndstone at the end.
And now that
I heard
both people.
And then he used Instruct to make the Houndstone use Last Respect twice.
Yeah.
And he... But luckily, it wasn't one-shotting my Pokemon because I had hit him with Intimidate.
Yeah, because Grimmshade is Ghost, right?
Yeah.
No, it's not anymore, dude. Not anymore.
Oh my god, I'm an idiot! I could have picked it up. Don't matter.
Not anymore. He's fired.
I have too many
those candles above his head.
I'm high too, and I've been drinking just jump off.
No, listen, but dude, I for the first few weeks I was making that same fucking mistake. Like, oh, he's water electric, or he's water, and then it's like, no, he's actually fucking ground.
Yeah. Oh my god, you're right. Hello.
Hello?
This might be one hit KO. Actually, it might not as do. Hold on, it might.
You might not do anything. I'm double protecting.
I want a pussy.
What a mo move.
I know, really.
Yeah.
What a mo.
win at all costs.
I can't believe the big mo there.
I do feel a little insulted by that, but you're not wrong, so I can't get mad.
Like, because it's like you should have just, like, I would have just played out the even though, like, because you knew you were.
Yeah, you were 100% dead.
Yeah, no matter what, because I still had Vax Caliber in the fucking sideboard. But yeah.
in that scenario, that was just a mo move because it was just a
no. Like, I didn't take the full fucking minute to do it.
True, but also, why double protect when you know I'm still dead?
Yeah, you should have just attacked the both of them to be an asshole.
I know. Well, I wanted to protect to be an asshole.
Or like even
which is
even
why you, it's a mo move.
You're
or
right.
Even use like fake out even though.
Oh, Tom says he's ready to go, rip roaring.
Oh.
Damn.
He fights you. Says he messaged you.
Did he?
He says he did. Quote, I messaged all parties involved already, sir.
Oh, he did? I didn't
know. So fuck what you.
Well, I never got a notification that this quote is already.
At home or something? Alright, sorry, just don't open there.
That's
the
gayest
thing in the world. That's the point. I know, I said I love it. Yeah, everyone. Can you go count the lighters? Oh, yes, no. On your next pass, I'll get it before then. Good luck. All parties. Not anything.
I never party.
Oh, shit. He's got Pokemon. We're in trouble, boys.
Yeah, they usually don't talk about it in Pokemon anime. It was a horrible, bloody war that was fought in Pokemon. Known as the Poke Spice Wars. It was fucked up.
The Poke Spice.
Well, he withdrew Palafin. Who would have seen that?
But
I don't think he can do
that. To be fair, we learned a
lot of good Pokemon
in POW
Season
2
Double
Jam, such as Slowbro
Tail. Ooh. This season 2 fucking rocking out behind the keyboard. Some small studio apartment.
Yeah!
Tom hasn't looked at the picture yet. He isn't. He can be on his way home, too. Tell him you'll fight him right away. Tell him try to fight me before 8, you son of a bitch. Pokemon's illegal.
Illegal?
You can't do that.
Thank you.
Pokey! Oh my god!
How dare you? Wait, what?
Why is there? Oh, go back. If you can, jump off.
Oh, I think I know.
How do I get there?
Go back. Go back. Keep in there. Do you already have it up?
No, that's weird. I don't understand how it is.
I don't know either. Hey, it could be something new with Aurora Veil that I don't
yeah,
know.
Yeah, I mean, maybe you can only do it during, like, snow or something. I don't
yeah,
know.
It could be, because that move is broken as fuck. Let me look. I'll look for you guys, since I'm not doing anything. Oh. Oh, it can only be used when it's snowing now.
Okay, okay.
Yep.
That makes more sense.
Very good, Jumbo.
Hello?
Hello?
He countered me without actually even knowing that he was countering me.
Maybe he did. I don't know. We did.
Hey, Eric, can you help me with my mom's real quick?
I would, see, if I wasn't streaming, I was going to leave. I was going to leave the chat if I wasn't, like, streaming the match. So, you're lucky. I almost did anyway. You shut up. Yeah, well, sure,
the
come
other,
on
the
come
other,
on
the other funny, the other funny thing about my comment is you 100% know I already knew I could go to your house to do things.
I was going to say, you don't live very far.
I don't live very far, and I've done it multiple other seasons where I've just come over and been like,
I need your shit, and here I go, here you go.
Yep. And you're like, here's the Switch, do it
that
yourself.
Should
I go,
the,
cool.
That That's... should just be the policy. Just come use the Switch once a yeah. year. Who cares?
Yep. There were probably things I should have used it for this season. I just chose not to because I didn't want to go through the hassle, because I understand it's a hassle to just trade yeah. things over. You have to trade it between two Switches.
Listen. What do you think I'm doing when I'm fixing them for you?
No, I know. No, that's what I'm saying.
Oh, you're saying for me. Like, oh, yes. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That's what I'm saying. Like, that's why I have it. I don't ever... If I'm going to do it, I'm usually like, can I see the hack switch when I'm
yeah,
over?
I don't know.
Otherwise,
I'm just
saying,
don't like,
ask
it's not
you.
Really been, like, announced. And there's the announcement. Just come do it.
No, that's fair. It definitely hasn't been announced, but I just... Like, it's come up, and I...
Yeah, it's you. Does this mean you're ready?
Me? I'm ready, yeah.
I'm not, because we're doing his fight. Okay. His clock is static, so if anything, I'll go before that. Ooh. Oh my god. I just gotta do some final research on you, Mr. Marinaris.
I kinda hate that you have Houndstone.
Why? He's not that good.
Well, he is if, like, we're both down to our last two. Like, that's what he's
even if we're not, he's still very good. He just won a match against me with JP, and I pulled him out not last.
I mean, he's still good. Like, he still gets buffed otherwise, but I'm just saying he's
oh, you're right.
a huge threat when he's the last two Pokemon.
That's very true.
That's the only reason I lost to Tom, was because he still had Houndstone at the end.
And he just started fucking blasting.
Well, he killed my Seralege in one hit after that.
Yeah, no shit.
Like, otherwise, I was able to take enough. I was able to take enough like damage and then heal it with Bitter Blade, so I would have been able to outlast him. But then Houndstone came out, and I'm like, oh, GG.
I did some big brain moves on him too.
Oh my god.
Didn't want to dodge.
Oh well.
Dondozo's size makes you think you shouldn't be able to terrestrialize him. So it's weird that his stats say
him. He's a whale.
Like, it's just really weird. Like, you'd think he'd be 570 and up, and he's just not. Like,
how dare you think he's not?
Is he?
I
was like, because you couldn't terrestrialize him,
not.
Which means you.
Literally not.
I mean, you would definitely know more than. Like, but. It seems like he's so big and he becomes so much bigger when he absorbs fucking Katsugiri that you, like, he should be.
Oh my god!
Yeah. Oh wow, you actually confused me too, wow.
Oh, that's like ultimate.
Hey, you were insane lucky right now, though.
Well, you haven't hit yourself yet. Oh my god, insanely lucky.
How'd you say that?
Oh my god.
Wow, another. Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's always a crit when you're poisoned.
Poisoned, yeah.
Not yet, but.
Oh, right.
That's good.
That's what I'll sound
at,
though, too.
That's good.
It's good odds, but you never know. Assuming one of those chances are not going to.
I'm getting insanely lucky right now.
Good.
I missed a 90% chance move. What the fuck?
I mean, we were discussing this earlier. That's basically a 75%. That's the problem, though. That looks like a hardcore fall.
Oh, I can't. I get a crit. God damn it.
Oh, oh, you're banking on a crit.
Get him, JP.
I think you got him. I don't think there's a way he can win this.
Especially with.
Wait, there's a way. Oh my god.
The stat got lower 3 times now.
Yeah, he got, probably got a crit.
No, it doesn't matter. You're never going to be able to kill my other guy.
Well, no, because now you got any charge. It doesn't matter. Even if you survive the venue strike, you just protect and you die.
That's what I was going to say.
I was going to say, the problem that then becomes he's poisoned.
Yeah.
Yeah, I needed to drink a meteor.
Good match, man.
I can't believe you killed him with that last Draco Meteor.
I was a little surprised on that too.
Your stats were lowered a lot.
I'm not surprised.
Yeah, but it still went down 3 times. I was thinking that.
That's
too.
What I'm saying.
It takes times 4, doesn't he, from that? Or no, times 2.
No, times 2. I don't think anybody's necessarily times 4 to dragon.
No,
I don't
think. I think dragon's only super effective against dragon.
Dragon's only super effective against dragon.
Okay, dragon, that was like their whole deal at the beginning, was like they only fought each other.
I guess racism against Irish isn't acceptable, right?
Okay.
Yeah, they're not people.
I'm Irish.
That one. Don't
do it. You know, it's kind of like a black thing. I went a little different this time. I don't even know what guys you got. Oh, yeah,
he has Pokemon?
Yeah, I have Pokemon.
He had, like, kind of your team the last time.
Yeah, that's not one.
No, that's
not one. I'm even starting weird.
I don't mind this, though, actually.
I couldn't tell you that, but no.
Thank you.
Can you hear me?
I can hear you now.
Alright.
What up?
Is the sound fine?
Yeah, I'm listening to you through, like, Dr. Dish on me, so it sounds fine.
Alright. Just making sure, you know, new computer. I don't know what's going on.
Looks good.
Yeah, it's working fucking amazing.
Yeah, because it's a new computer, you're fucking better.
And it wasn't built by a fucking pleb.
Yeah, right? I think that's my problem. I think I needed one just to get the pleb.
Well, that thing too, like, when I built the computer, I was like, it worked, but I was like, I'm sure there's something I fucked up and it's not working forever.
I mean, I think mine is fine. I think my motherboard is going, though. I didn't have good cable management, let's just say that. Card? Yeah. I beat JP, by the way. Got him. It was a close match. JP made mistakes.
Yep,
I made
yep.
mistakes, too, though, so it's all even. I'm clearly better, so that's what it is.
Yeah. JP's got some. He's got a training arc he needs to go through right now.
Yeah. He has to do
a redemption
arc. That's what it is.
He's
going for
a redemption arc. He needs a montage.
He's gonna go hard.
He's
gonna go from zero to hero.
Hell yeah.
That's what I'm saying. You can still Rocky this shit, man. I
Terrasonic
4 of his Pokemon.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
I could have technically won, too.
You could have technically won at the end. I think I was worried you were going to. I was sweating. I had the mead. If you had Draco Meteor and throw other targets, then bang. Why wouldn't it have Protect? Oh my god, it needs Protect.
Yeah. Unless you're going to do a stall tactic like that, you definitely
just
have Protect.
Yep. That eliminates one full turn. If only Gotham
does that. Yeah, and if you do it correctly, it'll do two full turns.
Well, that's kind of what
you're Protect.
What?
I said you're protected. Yeah, you're protected. You can do it like two turns.
Well,
two out of the three that you need.
You have one guaranteed turn.
Yeah.
I tried to double protect with Dawn, so it didn't work. She fucking died. All right, she did her job.
Yeah, you hit him with a poison jab. Jab him.
Right now, it's like pathetic. It's okay, baby. I'll
always have Vegas.
Mine, your battle
was
pretty close.
Yeah, our battle.
You gotta have thumbs, bruh.
No thumbs.
Yeah, he doesn't.
No thumb gamer here.
I can't help you. Can you get it? It's going so hard. Oh, sorry, dude. And I get another one.
Thunder.
Oh, my
bottle.
Oh, no. I think he died.
Dee? You pleb
she. Oh,
my
God. I can't believe you did that.
How dare you misgender.
That's a
female.
Oh my god. Well, here comes Arm Rouge to sweep your whole fucking team. That moves good against you. Snap, lose out.
Roll to switch it.
I think
Volt Switch, not the Storm. He died for the Song of My People.
I heard.
So cute. He got Aria played.
Well, I think a trick room might be a little bit late, but we'll see.
I don't know. He could probably sweep.
Although that's why I said, we'll see.
Yeah. I don't know. Hey, man, I'm not going to tell you how to play it, but I know what you should do. Just win.
Painful bunker, and that's cheating. You're supposed to just take the attack.
Yeah, you can't do that. Oh, he's being a little bitch. Alright, delay that shit. Get that dog expanded.
Expanding bone.
Expanding dong! I love how you look like it matters which one you target.
I know.
Which one do I click? Oh, that doesn't fucking matter.
I don't know why, but it's just like a weird thing in my brain.
No, I understand. I get it. It's called Pokemon. It's called
this. It is possible that it might matter, but I don't know for really ever.
See, if only you have something like Helping Hand.
Yeah,
exactly. Like Gothitelle?
I think fucking dead anyway.
I was just saying Pokemon that matters.
Does Muck not have Helping Hand? I feel like Muck should have any Helping Hand.
What's that?
I said I feel like Muck should have Helping Hand.
No, those aren't hands.
Are you sure about that?
You need fingers. He doesn't have fingers. He's got mitten hands. Me and JP were just having this conversation while Minky can't no fake out. It has paws. It doesn't have hands.
Weird.
You gotta clap. Can't clap and pause. Who's seen Toki clap?
Toki claps all the time.
I mean, it has the clap, but that's it. I like how that one got a reaction. Producer last one. Got it. If only you. It would have been a fumble if you had punched Raichu. Oh, do you not have like black sludge on this guy?
No.
Seems like a problem.
No, I'm not even talking about that. I don't know who you're talking about. I want you to know that Muck does learn Helping Hands or can.
It does?
Yeah, again.
I didn't know. Careful.
I kind of assumed it could, because I'm pretty sure like 90% of Pokemon can learn Helping Hand.
Helping Hand is big. Oh, I can learn the Helping Hand. I think Helping Hand requirements are arms. And he's got arms.
I think that's pretty racist. Okay.
I mean, that's true, but if you look, that's legitimately
no,
like
see, you're wrong. Glaceon and Leafeon can learn it.
They got appendages.
No, they have four legs.
Have you ever been helped by a cat? They can help you with their head. They run up next to you and they purr.
What about the birds that can learn it?
Those ones have wings. Those are a lesser arm. Possibly a greater arm. I don't know.
Einko can learn it. Okay, what about that one now? Fortress.
Okay. Hold on now.
Dunsparce.
Every needle on a pine cone is an appendage. So.
In my last battle, Anthony.
They all have like a million arms.
Yeah, it is probably.
You can fight him if you want.
I can't possibly fathom that.
I'm gonna probably do it at some point on the cruise when like everyone goes to bed at like 9 and I'm like, okay.
Oh, beat the actual game?
Well, beat the like post game technically.
Cause I still haven't beaten the actual game.
No.
Whatever.
Every time I go to look for like the thing that I get had to get from Urine.
Yeah.
I was like, that's like, yeah, you gotta go beat the game. I'm like, ah, oh, goddammit! Like,
fuck you, bastard. I have to what? No.
What do you mean I gotta play the game? I don't wanna do that.
I just want it. Give me it.
They're probably gonna be hoarding.
Tom, if you just had joined in the fight, this wouldn't have happened.
They washed us pretty good.
You're a washing machine.
Because we didn't have you to score us, you know?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Machine, huh? All we needed was one more bullet, and it would have been over. But
yeah,
you know what you did, Tom?
Game.
You know what you fucking did? You abandoned the team. The dynamic is ruined.
You guys, I literally watched you guys die within like one shot. Like,
no,
shot dead,
did.
Shot dead.
We totally did.
I don't, that's not how I remember it.
Well, your memory is very shot then.
Like, hey there.
Nice and quiet, not doing anything suspicious.
Yeah, he's right in front of me.
Not doing anything. Okay. Don't worry about me. Ba da ba da ba.
And
come back again, baby.
Alright.
I'm back again, baby.
I'm not going that way.
Yeah,
no. That Rotom's a problem, though.
Yeah.
I'm gonna build a levitate team next season. All Pokemon levitate.
Is that against the rules? Oh, levitate's the ability. Is
how
it?
Fucking dare you tell me what's against the rules? I am the law.
I am the Senate.
I am a blah blah blah. Is that your car?
Yeah.
I am above the law. I can't reload. I shouldn't have shot that one single bullet. Now we're gonna lose by one bullet, guys. Cause I was trying to be funny. Being the funny guy. Funny guy, huh?
Being the comedian.
Hey, what am I, ha ha funny like a clown?
Yes.
Oh, you're invisible for me, Tom. It's creepy.
Else.
Tanya, come here.
Oh, I can see
Tanya,
turn. I did. I left you.
You left me in the car.
It's hot outside. I'm gonna die in the sun.
I left him in there. I was like, bye.
Fucking windows up. No AC.
That was done.
Walk out the game. She was on the grand rail.
You don't know what it's like.
You
don't
know
what
it's like
until you've been left inside a car all day. Every day.
Brandon.
Every day I'm hustling.
Egg launcher, worst weapon.
How dare you talk about my eggs like that?
Maybe ever created in this game.
No weaknesses, Rotom.
What?
I said no weaknesses, Rotom. That's why I want to build a fucking levitate team.
Wow, he attacked Dragonite. That might have been a mistake.
Why is he just gonna die now?
I don't know. This might kill him.
That will kill him. Oh, did you belly drum? No.
I didn't, cause I thought he was gonna thunder. I thought he was gonna thunderbolt, so I wanted to try to attack. Oh, that's good though. That's really good.
I mean, this is still—you've only lost one guy. This is still pretty early.
No, 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 I know, but
I got stray bolts.
His tail went petered out, so I'm about to get mine up.
Oh, I forgot. You guys are both tailwind teams.
The first season that I played, you fucking belly drummed his room and slipped my ass.
Yeah, man. You gotta learn. You gotta learn.
It was brutal.
Yeah.
The only reason I didn't belly drum was because he has an electric type out right now, so I don't want to. I know, like, it's gonna hurt, is basically what.
You gotta learn that lesson, Tom, once in your life.
Oh, fuck. Oh, well.
It's an interesting trade-off to risk, you know? Same, like, risk I'm having with Dragon's Dance.
Oh.
Why is he not going after Azumarill?
Oh my fucking god.
Oh dude, that freaking gun, holy shit.
I tried.
That freaking gun, holy fuck.
They had a bunch of heist and shit.
Yeah.
We should not have gotten third, having to respawn twice.
Pointed at us.
Tom, you have to have a soul to play. I can't play as that character. That's a ginger.
No. What's worse, man? Being a real ginger, or just trying to be a fake ginger like you?
Real ginger. That's what I'm trying to say. That ape looks pissed. Holy shit. Yeah. Oh, yeah. It was just a close up of an Isle Ape's face. That's an angry fucking ape. So, if only Zach just did his matches, we could have got all of them done this day.
Yeah.
Well, he wasn't a bastard. The fuck are you doing?
It's pretty even. Fuck.
Dude, I love that Toxtricity.
Toxtricity is good. It's perfect for you, Tom. The metal Pokemon. The punk rock Pokemon, actually.
The Boombersh? Boombersh is great.
He's literally called the punk rock Pokemon.
140 base damage.
Boomburst. He's a sound Pokemon. I don't know why they never made sound a type.
I have to look into the metrics, I guess, the statistics. To see what's worth more, the throat spray or there's another thing that boosts all something else.
Usually throat spray is pretty good, but I don't know, you're right, you have to look into it. I don't know why you didn't have a ghost tag or whatever, the one for ghosts on Houndstone.
What was it?
Spell tag, I think is what it's called or something.
Well,
it's an item that increases ghost moves by 1.2. So you just get more last respects.
Oh,
bottle up.
That being said, I didn't really use him correctly.
Nice.
I didn't bring him out last.
That's like that, you know, he was literally just like, hey, end game, let's see if I can sweep a few guys.
Sweep a few guys? You can sweep a fucking team with him. There's a man here. I'm gonna kill this man.
Kill him.
Wow.
Okay.
I'm dead.
Broke his shields. Ah, he led me into his team. Wow, these guys are good. They're sweaty. Watch out. No, run. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. Just get out. They straight up did the classic. He chased me down, and I went down a hallway, and there were just two people there. It looked like a fucking anime.
Oh, too ballsy.
They got me good.
I fucking...
Who? Jack?
Jack.
Why?
Why?
He just double protected.
I mean, I do that too.
He's also waiting out my tailwind. It's smart.
Mm-hmm. And you're poisoned.
It's a close match.
It is a close match.
That poison was a bitch.
Get a shot from around.
He's egging.
Oh,
what?
I was so close.
Whoa.
Next time, try aimbot and loser.
Get the fuck out of here.
All right,
let's go.
I'm running towards Ernie while they fight.
Everybody. No, 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 leave me alone! Jesus. Yes, I saw it. I don't give a shit.
Being able to tear is pretty good.
Get out
early.
The other thing, though, is his annihilate. But...
His annihilate what?
His annihilate's almost dead. I think I have this. I think I have this now. Yeah.
Oh my god, this car's ass.
Yeah, it's not great.
Off-road too, not very good. Spacebar though, spacebar. Spacebar works good.
Well, there we go.
Yeah, I know. I'm aware.
Yes, you can drive, man.
Am I clear up, man?
Looks like it.
Oh yeah, wow.
See? I can. Oh my fucking
god. Run, guys, run. Go.
Oh boy.
Yeah, this is the same people, they're chasing. Lol, I can't believe you did that, Tanya. I can't believe you perfectly did that. That was so hilarious. I can't believe you did that! You dummy. You woman driver, oh my god. Yeah, he's being a dick.
I'm just gonna send him a sad.
What happens?
just damn it, Mo. Stop double protecting.
Three seconds.
I'm back, baby.
Oh god, there's someone right here.
I'm sure they are.
I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna kill him. I can't.
He's moving in for sure. I don't know where the fuck he is, but. Oh boy. Grenades.
I did that.
Oh, okay.
Oh, that's not what I wanted. I need those.
Uh oh, did he get you? I see him. He's moving away from us.
He might have this right here. Oh, this is close.
Broke his shield with an SMG from this far.
Fuck.
Got a pizza party over here.
Did I give you shields?
I think so.
Yeah, it heals everything.
Oh, honey, it's not a real pizza party. I'm sorry.
Oh, I know. If only, yeah. Child.
I wish I didn't say that. I'm sorry, honey.
Alright. I think I aggroed this dude. can coming.
He's gonna double protect here, which is good, because then I'm gonna protect an earthquake.
He's just double protecting. Why?
Because he's dragging it out because of the poison.
Oh, the poison. So that's fine. Yeah, okay, I understand that then. I was just wondering if it was like him just being a dickhead, you know?
See how there's two llamas on this rock?
It's like when I do a Ferrothorn near one.
There is two. What is
weird, right?
I'm walking up to it.
Yes.
Hello, llamas. What are you? Oh, now they're both aggroed. There's three.
Three, damn.
Yeah, what the hell?
Yeah, I don't know. It was llama rock, dude.
Llama party. Yeah, whatever.
P90, P90,
P90.
Is it a P90,
P90? No, it's not.
They're pooping out heist and stuff? Oh, my God. I'm stressed.
This is close.
I did get the P90. Damn, I did.
Nice. It's running gun. It's called running gun.
Oh, it is? Damn.
The gun itself is.
I think I see people over here.
Yep, right here.
Yeah, you're right.
I almost protected there too.
Oh, I hit him with the fucking sniper here.
Damn.
There's two teams, oh my god.
One.
I think he wins this.
I'm not sure how it goes.
I think he outpowers me.
It's just close. Down to the last. Love to see it. Yeah! Fucking vengeance.
Oh my god, he wins, I think.
By your poison.
Where you going? No. She's one shot, maybe two, but she's poking it.
Nope, he
yes.
got her. Yeah, that was crazy, Anthony. You lost to the poison. The slimmest of margins.
Yeah.